Hi guys, I'm going to show you how to make uneven eyes look bigger in this video. As you all can see, I have makeup on my right and no makeup on my left. So I can show you how to do this makeup from the beginning. I curl my eyelashes before I put eyelashes on. And I also put some eyeliner on along my waterline. I'm wearing brown colored eye contact lenses. I used eyeshadow palette from L'Oreal La Palette Blue Eyes. And I used a rosy darker shade at the tip of my eye. And then I put a darker brown eyeshadow shade to enhance my color, the eyeshadow color. And I used the shade called Dark Horse from Naked Palette. And then I used a lighter shade from the La Palette Nude, and it is the rosy lighter shade to blend all over my eyelid. And I put some mascara on before I put the thick eyelashes. And the mascara that I was using is Revlon. I prepared the fake eyelashes that fits my eye shades. And for this look, I recommend to put fake eyelashes on so it will make your eyes look wide open and bigger. And then I put some more eyeshadow on just to try to make this look perfect. White eyeliner is another trick to make your eyes wide open. So I put some on. And then I put some dark brown eye pencil at the outer edge of my eyes. I also applied the tiniest bits of shimmering pencil over the outer edge of my eyes. I was trying to put some concealer on to hide the dots I make when I was putting my eyeshadow on. And then I used Sarah Moon Cheek and Lip Palette from NARS to mix the darker color and the lighter color together. And then I use a red lipstick from Revlon. And then I used MAC lip color pencil. And I will put the details on the description box below. This is my finished look. Hope you all like it.